As time goes on, technology improves, developed countries with reliable internet access grow faster. But for many, many rural communities, things like basic internet are actually very, very difficult to come by. So our mission is to reduce the digital divide because it's a matter of opportunity. And using AWS technology, we managed to do this not by laying out terrestrial infrastructure, but instead directly through space. Kacific is a next generation satellite operator based in Singapore. We supply high-speed broadband internet via Kacific One, our satellite. Satellite internet is actually very complex. There are many, many layers and many, many systems. The AWS cloud allowed us to build our own unified system to monitor the quality of service, and we never looked back since. Today, our service area covers over 600 million people across Asia Pacific. Most importantly, areas that do not have sufficient connectivity.
Here in Tanay resort, there is not any connectivity to the outside world. The shortest way for them to get it is they have to bring their cell phone to the mountain. The highest point, there is a tree they have to climb to get good signal.
Gumigising po kami na maaga, mga 3 a.m. po, tapos maglalakad ako baka pababa sa 2 to 3 po para po makasagap ng signal. Bayan, para lang po makapag-search ng mga assignment po namin.
But now, with the satellite, the dish communicates to the satellite and then it's beamed back to you. That whole process just takes a half a second or so. If you compare it to the cost of cable internet, the price of connecting the cable from this village to the road is probably 100 times what you will spend on a satellite connection.
With the efficiency and scalability of AWS, we have reduced the overall work by as much as 75%. Therefore, the internet is a lot more affordable and a lot more accessible.
Kailangan po talaga ang ating mga estudyante ay equipped na po sa digital. Kaya paglabas nila ng school, they will manage their own lives na.
Ako po gusto ko maging chef. Ako po gusto ko po maging sundalo. Gusto ko po magluto para po sa mga bata na nagugutom.
Ako po makatulong po sa bayan.
How it will affect the future, we're hoping that because of the connectivity, we have knowledgeable people in the community, then they can pioneer their future and have the power to say, no, we want this place to be a sanctuary.
I grew up in the Pacific, in Fiji. Communications was hard to come by. So this is really a means to give back to the rural communities that I grew up as a part of. But what connectivity really means is to be able to connect to each other. Through the partnership of Kacific and AWS, we strive to give these young minds an opportunity to shoot for the stars.